Now I can't believe you left me just 25.